Hi, everyone, and welcome back. Here we are again, about to start another season, season number three here. And before we get going, we're going to set our season goal, and we're going to go, I think we'll just go make the playoffs. We'll go with that goal. This team definitely can make the playoffs. Obviously, with the addition of Aaron Donald, this defense could be one of the best ever, no doubt about it. So here we go, week one, about to take on the Carolina Panthers. Should be a very interesting matchup. Cam Newton, the former MVP. This Panthers team is still very good. So this should be a nice test for this team right off the bat here in Baltimore on an opening Thursday night. So here we go. The kick is off, and we are underway in week one. And check was back at the 10, up to the 20, to the 25. He's got some room and a nice return up to the 37-yard line. So obviously no Joe Flacco for the next 6 to 8 weeks. So here comes James Christie. He will now take the reins as the starting quarterback. Sort of struggling in the preseason. Had a decent year as a rookie last year. So we'll see what he can do here as he is now the guy for the next 6 to 8 weeks. So on a second 11, Melvin Gordon with the run. He's going nowhere. This Panthers D is tough. And actually we're going to take a look at our Ravens offense. So the line of Stanley Lewis, Corbett, Yanda, and Boley. Pretty decent line. Melvin Gordon, one of the best running backs. Whitaker's going to have to step up and stay with Perryman with no Josh Gordon. So on a 3rd and 9, back to throw, and he's going to find Marquise Lee, and he will be just about short of a few yards, so that'll lead to a punt. So Sam Cook on the punt, and this looks like a beauty, and it is down at the 1 yard line. Can't ask much more for that. What a punt there by Sam Cook. Just keeps doing it year after year. So now Carolina with the ball on the 3 at a 2nd and 7, and they're going to hand off to Goldsberry, their rookie, and he makes a nice little move. Zadarius is going to bring him down at the 20, but nice juke move, showing his agility. He's their first round pick. This team always usually does rely on the run, so to have a running back like this in the backfield will help out this Panthers team. So on a 1st and 10, back to Goldsberry, this time going nowhere. There's Aaron Donald there with the stop. His first official tackle of the regular season for this Ravens team. He should be a heck of a monster up there. So now a 3rd and 9 from the 21. Newton back to throw. He's got some time, and it is knocked down by Zadarius Smith. So that'll force a punt. So now the Ravens with decent field position from the 43, 1st and 10. Christie back to throw, has time. He's going to find Whitaker, and he will be down to the 12-yard line. Hopefully those are plays he makes often. So here we go, 1st and 10 from the 12. They're going to hand off to Melvin Gordon, and he kind of gets stuck behind Alex Lewis. He'll be brought down. So let's take a look at this Carolina defense. Kind of the same, not a lot of changes. You have Johnson and Ealy, and then Short Latulele up front. This front seven is monster. I mean, Luke Kuechly, probably the best linebacker in football. And then the secondary, Ben Wickery, Rutherford, Coleman, and Trey Boston. So this defense is solid. So on 2nd and 7, finds Marquise Lee, and he'll be in for the touchdown. Marquise Lee's first touchdown as a Baltimore Raven. Comes with 7 minutes and 13 seconds left in the first quarter. The first touchdown of the year. So that'll give the Ravens a 7-0 lead. Just kind of like a little out route there, in and out. Almost like a Wes Welker route there, Edelman. So 1st and 10 now. Carolina back with the ball. Goldsberry's going to be kind of thrown down by Correa. Heck of a tackle there. So we'll take a look at this Carolina Panthers offense. A line of Orr, Norwell, Khalil Turner, and Painter. And obviously the big receiver of Kelvin Benjamin. He is a huge guy. And Greg Olsen, one of the best tight ends in football. So those guys have to watch out for. For now, 2nd and 9, Goldsberry. Another run, missed tackle there by Judon. And brought down as Eric Weddle. But still, 1st down, already 31 yards so far in this first quarter. So now on a 1st and 10, back to Goldsberry. And he is hit hard by Weddle this time in the hole. So let's take a look at this Ravens defense to start off the season. So up front, Kafusi, Williams, and Donald. Heck of a front seven here for this team with Zadarius Smith, Kamel Correa, C.J. Mosley, and Zachary Orr. And in the back, Aqib Talib, the new man there with Murdoch, Weems, and Weddle. So from the 38, third and nine, Newton back in the shotgun. He's back to throw. He is looking, and he has hit hard, throwing it up to Kelvin Benjamin, and he comes down with it using that height. That'll be a 46-yard gain. I mean, that guy is huge. He's 6 foot five. There's not many corners that can do anything about it. I mean, Murdock's right there in great coverage, and then he just jumps over him and makes the catch. So one heck of a play by Kelvin Benjamin. So now the Panthers down in the red zone from the 17. Newton's going to play action here. He is looking, goes across the middle. Philly Brown, and he will be inside the 5, right at the 5-yard line. First down. So that'll get him a first and goal here from the 5. So now third and goal from the 3. Newton in the shotgun. Going to hand off to Artis Payne, and he is going to be stopped short. And there's a flag on the play. Wouldn't matter. It's going to be on Carolina. So fourth goal, it's a fake. And he is brought down. Unbelievable. Tavon Young there to bring down Daniel there. They try the fake. Doesn't work. So this Ravens defense gets a stop. No points on the board. Unbelievable. First time I've seen a fake here. And there Daniel's thrown down. So now the Ravens back with the ball. Third and 6. Marquise Lee can't come down with it. So it'll just be a 3 and out. Carolina will get the ball back. So now running down here in the first quarter, Newton back to throw, and he is hit hard by Brandon Williams. Will be ruled incomplete. So bring up a third down and 10 here. Newton's going to play action, blitz off the corner, and Tavon Young there with the sack. They're giving him the number, a second sack of the day. I guess on the fake field goal, they're going to count that as a sack, so he'll take it. So now back in the second quarter here, first and 10. Back to throw, and he's going to find Whitaker with a nice gain up to the 39-yard line. So he's got 50 yards already. Christie looking good back there. So now first and 10. Christie back to throw. He's going to find Max Williams. Max Williams got some room running away from Shaq Thompson up to the 32-yard line. Really wasn't sure how this, you know, passing offense would be, and so far it's looking pretty good. So on a first and 10, they're going to hand off to Melvin Gordon, and he is going absolutely nowhere. Only 4 yards so far in this game on 4 rushes. Definitely been struggling. So now on third and 8, back to throw. Christie looking, and he finds Marquise Lee at the 10. 5, he's in for the touchdown. Marquise Lee's second touchdown of the game. Will give the Ravens a 14-0 lead here. As you see, Christie just stands in the pocket. Finds his man, nice catch, in for the touchdown. Marquise Lee looking like a good addition so far already with the 2 touchdowns in his first game. So now Carolina needs a response. First and 10, they're going to hand off to Goldsberry. He's got some room, makes another move. Brought down by Orr at the 41, so their rookie has looked pretty good here so far. So now on the second and 10, back to Goldsberry. Can't make the tackle. He's got some more room. Makes another juke, and he's finally brought down at the 47, but a nice, another good gain. As you see, 13 carries for 60 yards with still 9 minutes left in the first half. So in a second and 2 in the shotgun, going to play action. They are going to go deep, and Aqib Talib comes down with the interception. Unbelievable pick. One hand over Philly Brown. The first pick is a Baltimore Raven. As you see here, I mean, it's ridiculous, but he comes down with the pick. So now the Ravens back with the ball, and a 2nd and 8, Melvin Gordon finally getting a little room to run there, up to the 11, gain of 9. So now 3rd and 1, you're going to hand off to Derrick Henry, and he will pick up the first using that power. Let's see what this flag is. And it is going to be holding on the Ravens, so bringing that one right back, Corbett with the holding. So now 3rd and 6 from the shotgun. Back to throw is going to go underneath the Whitaker, and he's going to be just about short, I think. Yeah, 4th and 1. So still a decent start. 7-8, 131. So that's pretty good. So now Panthers with the ball to 48. Goldsberry's got plenty of room to go, and he is brought down by Weems at the 22. So already about 100 yards. Unbelievable. 6.2 a carry. So first and 10, back to Goldsberry, and nice stop there by Kamel Correa. So now that'll bring up a 2nd and 15. So Newton single back, they're going to hand it to Goldsberry, and this time Donaldson, not this time, he's going down again. Hopefully can put a stop to that, so that'll bring up a 3rd down and long. See what this Panthers offense is going to do. And they're going to play action. Newton back to throw. Throws it kind of right away with pressure in his face. And Kelvin Benjamin again just jumps over Murdoch. Comes down with it for the touchdown. His 25th of his career. And he just uses that huge body. I don't even know how he's a receiver. He is just gigantic out there. So Newton saw that one-on-one coverage. Just throws it up. And Kelvin Benjamin comes down, getting the 2 feet in. So a 14-7 game with 3:30 left in the first half. And in a second and eight, Perryman with a grab. Fantastic catch. You see here, just straight out diving. And brings it down. So nice catch by Perryman, his first of the game. So now on a first and 10, Christie back to throw. He's going to go over to Whitaker. And he is brought down, and he is down. Looks like he is holding his shoulder, so hopefully really can't afford to lose him. The depth of receiver is going to get very low here. So third and four, just about 2 minutes left in this first half. Back to throw, and they're going to find Hobson, and there's the rookie, the second round pick, Hobson. And with that, that will bring us to the 2 minute warning. So now the Ravens will be at the 28 yard line here with 2 minutes left in this first half, the score 14-7. So now second and 10 from the 28. Handoff to Melvin Gordon. He's going straight up the middle. He's got some room to run, and he will be down at the 13. Gain of 15, his best run of the day. So that puts him up to 30 yards now. He has been struggling this whole first half. So on a second and 12, Christie back to throw. Finds Hobson, and he is in there for the touchdown. The new arrivals making a huge impact so far in this game. Marquise Lee with two touchdowns. Hobson with this touchdown. And to Khabib Talib with the interception. So now it's a 21-7 game. Carolina now back with the ball, trying to get points before the half. They will get the ball into the second half. So a first down there to Olsen. So now second and 10 with 40 seconds left. Going to go over to Peyton for the catch. They'll have to call a timeout to not get out of bounds. So that'll bring up a third and inches. Newton back to throw, and he's going to find Olsen. And he will get the first down to the 40s, their second timeout. So now Newton back to throw, little out route to Peyton. And he does not get out of bounds. So they're going to have to hurry it up here. 16 seconds left. Newton to throw. Pressure up the middle, kind of just gets rid of it. So that'll be incomplete. And with 10 seconds left, I think that's it. They're just going to kick the field goal. It is up. It is good. So that'll bring us to halftime with a 21-10 score. Very well played first half by this Ravens team. Really, other than the two, you could say Kelvin Benjamin, big time catches. This Panthers offense hasn't been able to do much against our defense. And really, the running game has struggled. But Christie in the passing game have stepped it up. As you see him, it's 200 yards. They have performed very well in the first half. So let's hope this can continue in the second half. So now second and eight from the 27 to start. Newton back to throw and is knocked away. Nice play there by Mosley to knock away from Philly Brown. That is incomplete. So that'll bring up a third and eight. So now third and eight here. Newton to throw in the shotgun. He's going to scramble a little bit and finds a wide open man. There's Peyton, and he is brought down from the 36. He's coming up with some key catches here. So just like that, they're already down to the 36. Now on a third and nine from the 35. Newton in the shotgun. Blitz coming from the Ravens. They're going to throw it up. Not this time. And it's thrown out of bounds. Incomplete. So now a 52-yard field goal here. It is up and it is good. So we have a 21-13 game here early on in the third quarter. So now Melvin Gordon with the handoff up the middle. The ball is loose. Panthers pick it up. I believe Trey Boston was there to knock it out. Gatchkarter recovered. So the Panthers in prime position here to pick up more points. So handoff to Goldsberry. He goes to the outside, makes a nice little juke move. Luckily, Mosley's there to make the tackle, or that could have been six. So now second and two. Newton back in the shotgun. He's going to hand back off to Goldsberry, and this time he goes nowhere. Ran into Brandon Williams. He's knocked around, but he does have 100 yards rushing now in the day. So on a third and one, back to Goldsberry right up the middle, and Weems brings him down, luckily. Saves a touchdown. So now first and goal from the six. Newton to throw, and he is brought down, sacked by Aaron Donald. His first sack as a Raven brings down Newton, so that'll bring up now to third and goal from the 12. That tackle might lean huge from Weems to stop him for the touchdown. because they won't get a touchdown here. They'll have to settle for three. And it's now a 21-16 ball game. So now Melvin Gordon, they're going to stick with them. And that is why 40, see you later, 2010 touchdown. Instead of kind of benching them because of the fumble, you know, stick with them. And just like that, brings up a 66-yard touchdown. And now the Ravens take a two-possession game once again. That is 27-16. So now the playback, Aaron Donald making his presence known. Already his fourth tackle for loss in this game. So now 2nd-11 from the 24. Newton's going to go deep. And that is going to be caught. It is caught by Philly Brown. Eric Weddle kind of out of position. So just like that, it's up to the 17. So now 2nd-8 from the 15. This game has turned into a big play barrage. And on 2nd-8, he'll be a little short. So 3rd-4 from the 11. Brown in motion. Newton to throw. He's looking at the back of the end zone for Olsen and is knocked away. Nice play by Eric Weddle. So the Panthers once again will have to settle for a field goal. It is 27-19. So 1st-10, Melvin Gordon not going anywhere this time. Just about a gain of a yard. But as you can see, the offense is going crazy here in this third quarter. So 3rd-9. Christie back to throw. He's going to scramble in the middle. And this is what else he can do. This is the element he brings. Slides down for the first down up to the 49-yard line. He brings that scramble ability. So now 1st-10, 3 minutes left here in the third quarter. Melvin Gordon, and he will pick up about 6 on the play. They're going to give him 7. So now he is over 100 yards for the day with obviously that 66-yard touchdown will help. So now Derrick Henry in the game finds a hole. He picks up the first down. He's having a decent game, 4 carries, 32 yards. So now the screenplay to Derrick Henry. Looks like it's setting up nicely. Henry at the 20, 15, 10, and he's going to be brought down at the 4. So 1st-goal, gain of 29 on the screen pass. What a game so far for Christie, 223, 3 touchdowns. So 2nd-goal, Derrick Henry up the middle. But Luke Kuechly is there to make that stop. So we're in the fourth quarter now, 3rd-goal. Here's Henry up the middle, and he cannot get it. The Panthers will stop him. So the Ravens have to settle for 3. 30-19, 11:45 left in this ball game, and they're right on first down. They'll find Kelvin Benjamin for the first down up to the 40-yard line. So now Newton back to throw pressure right in his face, but he's going to find Greg Olsen, and Olsen will pick up a gain of 15 up to the 45-yard line into Ravens territory. So now 2nd-10, Newton looking, more pressure in his face, but doesn't matter, finds Olsen again, Weems brought down, Weems with the tackle. So the Panthers are moving the ball along here in the second half, now in the fourth quarter, finds Kelvin Benjamin on the slant, so he'll pick up the first down. So now from the 13, and there'll be a 2nd-9, Artis Payne, he is just moving there. Just squeezing through holes. He's up to the 2. So 1st-goal. So now 2nd-goal from the 1. Cameron Sardis Payne, and he's going nowhere. He's gang tackled. Nice play by Mosley and Zadarius Smith there, and Donald in there as well. So huge 3rd-goal. The Panthers have not been able to convert these all game long. And Cam Newton's going to keep it, and he is going nowhere. So the Panthers once again will have to settle for 3. It's up and good. So really, red zone woes for this Panthers team. A couple field goals and a fake field goal led to nothing. So now 3rd-10. The Panthers looking for a 3-and-out to get the ball right back. Christie to throw to Perryman. It is dropped. There's a flag on the play, however. Let's see what this is. It is going to be holding on the defense. So that will be a 1st-down big-time penalty there. So now 2nd-6, 5 minutes left, and Christie is brought down. Coney Ealy there with the sack, so that'll bring up a 3rd-and-long. Christie back to throw, more pressure in his face. He is hit, finds Perryman. He'll pick up the 1st-down, big-time play up to the 42-yard line. Nice find there, nice throw with pressure right in your face. So now 3rd-7, 2:45 left in this game. Back to throw, looking. He's going to go underneath, but Melvin Gordon is tackled right away. So the Panthers will have a shot here. Down 8, under 2 minutes. So 2nd-7 here for Cam Newton. He is looking, and he is going to be brought down. He is sacked Matthew Judon there. So the Panthers are going to have to hurry it up. third and 15. Newton to throw. He is looking, and he's going to find Greg Olsen, his main target, up to the 41-yard line. So they hurry it up here from the 41, first and 10. Goes to the sides, finds Olsen again. He'll be out of bounds, so they won't have to use a timeout. So second and 2 from the 49. Newton looking. He's brought down again. This time it is Aaron Donald. Carolina forced to call a timeout. So on 3rd and 7, Newton is hit by Rouse, and the ball is loose. Some reason they call it just a dead ball, so Carolina gets one more chance here. 4th and 14, here's your ball game. Newton to throw. He is looking. Pressure in his face, and what a throw by Greg Olsen. Wasn't a lot of room there, but he gets it. Cam, the offense gets up. They will spike it. To 47 seconds left, 3rd and 5. Newton to throw. Going deep here to Benjamin, and he comes down with it again. Third time in this game. First and goal, they're going to just spike it. So now 2nd and goal, 33 seconds left. They still have a timeout. Newton to throw, and he is brought down once again. This defensive line is going berserk here in this final minute. That time it was Matthew Judon. So 4th and goal, going to throw, and it is intercepted. Murdoch with the pick. And that will be your ball game. The Super Bowl MVP, who's kind of been picked on this game by Kelvin Benjamin, gets the last laugh, comes down the interception, and the Ravens kind of escape with one here in game one of season number 3 with the win 30-22. Really, the defense kind of struggled there in the second half. I mean, they were just, it's pretty much the Olsen and Benjamin show, but came up huge with the sacks. And obviously getting key stops in the red zone, not allowing the Panthers to get a touchdowns. James Christie, as you can see, really heck of a game. 17-21, 239. Melvin Gordon was over 100, but really that the 66-yard run was the bulk of his yards. Kind of struggled the whole game. Whitaker will be out for about 3 to 4 weeks. Marquise Lee, really after those two touchdowns, didn't do really that much. But this defense, I'll tell you what, it was like sack city, especially there. Yeah, and you see Donald with 4 tackles for loss, 8 tackles, 2 sacks. Rouse with the sack, the rookie. Cam Newton, I'm going to throw him for about 400 yards. Still, you know, a decent game. Goldsberry was very impressive, the rookie, with 123 yards. And really, Olsen and Benjamin were the two main targets the whole time. So that is it. We come out of here with a victory, 30-22. So next week, another big test against the Denver Broncos. You obviously know their defense is always solid. So that should be an interesting one in week 2. Thanks again for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in week 2 against the Denver Broncos. Bye-bye.